What's up, everybody? We're gonna play some more Ratchet and Clank, part 4. Right now, we're gonna head to,
Perhaps we should fully investigate Iridia before visiting Rilgar?
Oops. Well, I gotta locate the gadget
looks like we've
inside.
Still got some work to
okay,
do.
I gotta find the sports shack. I'm getting out of the ship, man.
Oh,
that
Zircon
smile!
Just told me he wants to go home with you. Stop by and purchase a Mr. Zircon before he changes his mind.
Mr. Zircon? I want it. Do I have enough bolts?
Good choice.
Yes, I do.
Full up. Don't forget,
let
Mr. Zircon
upgrade.
Do the work for you.
The upgrade of Mr. Zircon. It is indeed. I don't remember getting the proton drone at all. Rate of fire. Alright. I'll save the rest later. There we go. Nice. Now where's this garage shack that we're supposed to find? Locate, okay. We're supposed to go back there then. Which is this way, back in here. Ah, screw that.
My sensors are picking up a strange energy signature near the swing shot targets. I believe it may be a gadget from Drek Industries.
Alright,
let's have a look around.
I'm holding down circle, but for some reason it's, just firing my gun and not my, whatever would you call it? Oh, there it is. Thought it was up there somewhere. That's what I thought it was. Here we go. Start saving up on ammo. Like that. If I want to break boxes, I'll just throw my wrench at it. Shoot. Be cool. These freaking jumps.
Dudes, if I got a deal for you, just head over to the Pro Serve department and say the secret phrase, whoa, dude, and get 5% off your next
purchase. Oh, hardcore parkour.
Ratchet and Clank found a portable hydro displacer designed by Dr. Nefarious. This ingenious device promised to move water from one place to the other.
That's cool.
With just a push of a button, the duo could now fill an entire swimming pool.
Swimming pool?
Originally designed to unclog Valkyrie toilets, Ratchet would find the hydro displacer invaluable in navigating the sewers of the galaxy.
Stand here. method, I guess. Thought they had like collectibles or something to smash.
We should head back to the ship.
Okay, good. So I guess we already. Oh, we were supposed to pick up that item. I guess that's why we completed that objective. Oh yeah, I forgot about that collectible I was supposed to get. But it was filled with Dark Eco. Oh no! Alright, back over here somewhere. I forgot where I was going. Let's just go up here. I'll find my way back. Yeah, this was on my last part of the video, so I should know where I'm going. Yeah, this is it. This is where that collectible is at, but I don't know if I can get it. Oh, that's laser rail. Oh, shoot. Okay. Actually, I got it. Ow. Forgot I had that ability to glide. Right. Head back to the ship. What's this? Oh, it's a teleporter. Back to the ship I go.
Where to next? You might enjoy the hoverboard races held on planet Wilgar.
Hoverboard races, let's do it. Wilgar. Shoot, I was about to name this Star Wars planet Kamino. If y'all watched on my other videos, I started naming other planets. Reference to Star Wars planets. That smile.
Attention, residents of Blackwater City. As you may have noticed, we appear to be dealing with a small outbreak of amoeboids. Our security teams are working hard to rid the city of these creatures, but first, they have to wake up, get washed, brush their teeth, drive over here, and really it's a whole process. So until they arrive, the race is postponed. Please stay inside your home, while we manage the crowd. Thank you.
Oh, that's some trouble.
Let's clear out those amoeboids. I have a new McMark's hoverboard I want to try out.
Oh no. Oh no. What about that? Grenade out! Go, go, go! What? Oh, they look. Some of them are good guys. Are they? No, they're not. Chuck a grenade back in there. Addict's money. Grenade out. Stop. way! Yee! 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 Oh, no. Let me see. This will do. They multiply. Go away. To figure out how to get up there, but Noah fished ate me. There we go.
Yeah, it's my charm and personality that keeps you coming back, ain't it?
Whoa, what the heck is this thing? I don't have enough bolts. This weapon creates an instant dance party. This close-range arm cannon fires a burst of energy that blasts enemies back in time. A time when resolution was a lot lower. I need this gun. Alright, saving up the Alex money to get that gun. Boom, boom. Boom, boom. Yay! Sircon?
Talk about heavy artillery.
Oh my gosh, that's a big tank. It's a lot of ethics work. Oh wait, no, mine! Stand on the button. Actually, I want to. My wrench, the the rest of this path with.
Sorry about that. I've only had a family discussion of my vacation time. But that's not a right now thing. So, dang it. Oh my gosh, what the... I'm getting murdered. No! Oh no, I'm scared of... No. They're all gangbanging me. No. Never going down there. Never. No, I don't want to go down there. Actually, there, that'll do some damage. There. Welcome to the arena. Alex, money, that makes me want to go down there. These bolts remind me of those Lego in-game currency on the those Lego Star Wars games. The old school ones. This door. This door. Oh, they explode after they kill them. Damage. Do the deal of damage. At every door. Proton drum, there we go, on that. I should deal some damage. Tank. Just took care of the other one. Why do I gotta take care of this one? currency is pain. This will do. Taking damage, walk into the circle, you douche. Die. Kobe. Hey, yeah, yeah.
Yeah, there we go. Destroyed two tanks.
Looks like we got all of them. Hopefully now they put the race back on.
Hey, I see you finally have enough bolts for the Gravitron. Come see me.
There we go.
Good news. It looks like the city is now a Meboy free. And we have two citizens to thank, Ratchet and Clank. The race is back on. Stay tuned for updates.
Here we go.
Hey, I'm Starlene. Are you here for the race?
You know it.
Enthusiasm. I like it. All right, head inside. The first race starts in a few minutes.
Bronze cup.
Get ready, racers. On the mark. Get set. Go!
Oh, there we go.
We're told this Lombax comes to us from Belden's Kizzle Plateau. This is his first time on Rogar, so let's give him a warm welcome.
That's pretty dope.
Offered a tactical advantage to any racer who passed through. Activating just one will put the hoverboard's propulsion system on overdrive. Boost meter filled.
Oh, through the box. There we go.
Gold
bolt.
I'm not going back to the Univerista.
Underdog Ratchet is now in second place.
I'm in second already?
Ratchet takes the lead.
Oh, dude, he can do tricks.
Look at him go.
That's too risky right now. I don't want to do it now. Oh. Nice. Now I feel like I'm playing Sonic Riders. Ah. One.
Nice work. You're the first Lombax to ever win a race. Come back anytime. They're always giving away cool prizes here. Perks to being sponsored by Gadgetron.
We can race for the Silver Cup. Of course, we probably have better things to do.
Let's do Silver Cup. Let's try it out.
Get ready, racers. On your mark. Get set.
That is a lot of explosives.
Whoa,
Oh no. What did I do? Did I just die? Dang it. No, 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 no. Oh.
Ratchet has fallen back to third place. Underdog for Ratchet taking the lead.
There you go. Come on, come on, come on. Did I make it first place? No, I didn't make it first. Oh, wow, I did.
Wow, that was awesome. Enjoy your prize. You earned it.
Yes, we qualified for the Gold Cup. So tempting.
Let's do the Gold Cup some other time. What's in here? To get in there.
Hey, wanna race again?
I'll do some other day.
Whoa! The Blackwater City hoverboard track. I've only seen it on my hollow screen back on Velden.
You wanna go for the world record, don't you? I'm ready when you are.
Metal pieces.
Hey, kid. You got some hoverboard skills. I could use someone like you. Come see me and let's talk business. I ain't saying where I am, but the sewers under this here city. Yeah, they're pretty interesting, don't you think?
That's nasty. Don't want to go in a sewer. What missions we got?
Next? There are still parts of Nebula G34 that we must investigate.
Coaches, but alright. Search the sewers. Win the gold.
I have a hunch there's still something important to do on Realgar.
Oh, that's optional. I gotta get back out of the ship.
You got enough bolts for the Gruvatron. Come see me.
Gruvatron.
Check out my inventory. I got the best deals in the galaxy. It, probably.
Oh, the Gruvatron. I was gonna get this one next, but let's try this out. Go from here now. Okay. Supposed to go search the sewers. I gotta go back to the taxi, I think. The sewers, there it is.
Woo-hoo! What's down here?
something nasty. That's a bye-bye, fishy. Did I accidentally shoot? Okay. God, they're harmless when they frickin' die. Which way? I'm totally lost now. What was that button? That's... we're gonna do that for piranha. Think about it for a minute. Let's get rid of it. Yeah. Now we can go down there. Till we're back up. Go down here. There we go up. It's dancing, yeah! Die! This is a chance to kill it! Yeah. Dink, 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 and dink. What's in here? Ew. Ew.
Sewer pumps activated.
Oh gosh, no, 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 no.
I believe we should run now.
Yep, we're running. Forget enemies on this game, we gotta run. Oh crap, where'd I go? Okay, okay, keep going, keep going! Gosh, the whole freaking sewer is sinking. Oh, there's an air bubble here. There we go. There we go. Oh, no, 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 it's too... Oh, my gosh. It's still sinking? Oh, good, never mind. Oh, my gosh. Well, that was tense.
This looks like bad news. Better keep our eyes peeled, Clank.
Psst. Hey, pal. You got any of them Rhino Hollow cards?
What's a Rhino?
Only the most powerful super weapon in the galaxy, Chief. Stands for Rip You a New One. See, the Gadgetron guys, they knew the plans would be too dangerous to leave in any one location. So they split them up and printed them on a bunch of Hollow cards. Me and my associates would very much like to acquire these holo cards, and thus the full plan.
And let me guess, if we give you all the holo cards, you'll build us the weapon.
That is correct, my industrious friend. Here, take this trespasser. It may help facilitate the acquisition of said merchandise.
Well, guys, I'm gonna go ahead and end this video. Leave a like and subscribe, and see you next time on Death Size 2.